We go through here. Oh, we're back here. Okay, good, because I knew what to do with these blocks, at least I think.
The plants show no indication they want to play with the blocks.
Can I put the blocks in here?
Do you have some intention in mind when doing this, or is it just a random play with the blocks type of thing?
Okay, I think we have to put it on the workbench. God, these guys are so annoying.
Inert organics including phosphorus, nitrogen, ammonia, and calcium compounds. In this form, impractical to use as fertilizing nutrients.
In that form, can we put it into another form? Maybe McCoy can do it here.
A light scans the blocks and the computer screen lights up.
The chemicals present are unsuitable for medical use through the presently available processing mechanisms. This constellation of chemicals, heated in an appropriate medium, would supply appropriate fertilizing nutrients to growing plants.
These guys are so annoying. We heat them?
Captain, destroying the equipment will achieve nothing.
I don't want to destroy the equipment, I want to heat the blocks up.
Captain.
Maybe we heat it in this.
A light scans the blocks, and after a protracted pause, a mechanical arm pushes them onto the floor where you retrieve them.
Okay.
Multicolored blocks.
It hasn't changed anything.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
These look like Jake's blocks.
They are.
Thanks, but I'm comfortable. The blanket would make me too warm.
Aw, we're just trying to, like, innocently give her things. Too bad we already gave away the teddy bear.
I suppose I could eat something. I think it makes me feel better, even though I'm such a bad mother. Such a bad person.
Did she eat it? Oh. I didn't really want to do that.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
Can I get another one? Hope we didn't lose points by doing that.
The machine whirs.
Get.
No effect.
Do we have it? We don't have it.
No effect. No effect. No effect.
Oh, there, I had to.
The box of prepared food.
Does it make her feel better, though, so that we can talk to her more?
Hi there, I'm Captain James T. Kirk of the Starship. Are you feeling all right, ma'am?
I'm a bad mother. I tried to do right, get him what he wants.
Who died? What died?
I did it. I'm a bad person.
A mother's job can be difficult. Why do you think you were the one? A mother's job can be...
Little Stan Bob.
Ma'am, hold on to this idea. It may not be your fault at all. We'll try to help. You have my word.
The woman's eyes brim with tears, and she can't continue the conversation.
Let's save.
Save new game. Replace previous.
Some food?
He quickly scans the box, then refuses it, his lip curling in disdain.
I do not wish to share food with humans or Vulcans. Especially that food.
You will understand my aid checks what you're offering me.
Yeah, he didn't like it.
Don't eat that, Captain Klar. Just as I would expect of the Federation scum. They're trying to drug you into insensibility.
Yeah. Let's just load. Some blocks?
The Klingon officer looks at you. The Klingon sneers at you with un-
I'm reluctant to medic. Jimmy doesn't even look sick. Since when do I go around drugging people who don't need it?
Yeah, since now, so we can put him out of commission.
This isn't a medical matter, Jim.
Alright, I wonder if we could heat these blocks, because... Oh god. See you later.
Do you have some intention in mind when do-
Welcome back!
Oh, brother.
I'm not going to talk to you.
Hey, we talked to your mom. She says, we're fine. I don't know what to do. We need something with heat.
Protect me. They're after me.
We'll hurt you. So just stay back.
We really don't...
See here, Captain Claw. I told you those...
The Klingon Observer.
Do you like some blocks?
That's a novel idea. Not that it makes a lot of sense, but it's a novel idea.
Why, thank you.
That's a novel... That's a novel...
What do I do with stuff?
I'm not going to...
He's not going to do anything about anything.
Save new game. Replace.
I want to see if we can. I don't know.
Protect me. They're after me.
We'll hurt you.
We really don't.
See here, Captain Claw.
The Klingon.
What if we stun these guys?
Watch out, Gormagon. They're up to no good. Watch out, Gormagon. They're up. Watch out, Rekka.
Jim, have you lost your mind?
Fascinating. I had not thought you capable of an act of meaningless violence. It is fascinating how desperate situations can inspire such illogical actions. Captain, I hope you are not suggesting I attack this Klingon, neither verbally nor in an effort to render him unconscious. I also believe any attempt to mind meld with him would be inefficacious, to say nothing of being inappropriate. Captain, I hope...
Alright, let's... load, because that probably costs us points.
I don't think I should talk to you.
That's right, he won't talk to anybody. Of course we're missing something.
Grinagog shies away from the lieutenant, then laughs nervously. He glances up swiftly, then returns to his careful study of the tabletop.
Go away!
No, I don't think that's necessary.
Will blocks be necessary?
Do you have some in... Do you have some... Do you have some...
Alright, it's a random play... the blocks kind of thing.
No, I don't think that's necessary. No, I don't think that's necessary.
I am not really hungry, Captain. Captain, I don't think that's a good idea.
It's not your decision, Bones, it's mine. I'm going to eat this. I'll take your advice, Bones, and put this food away. It's not your decision, Bones, it's mine. I'll take your advice, Bones.
Got something with that, maybe.
I'm not really hungry, Captain.
I'm not really hungry, Captain.
Well, I just saved the game. What if I do to eat it?
Captain, I don't think that's a good idea.
It's not your decision, Bones. It's mine. I'm going to eat this.
You eat and it tastes fine. But soon you feel not entirely yourself.
We have to find a way to help these people. I'm Captain James T. Kirk of the Starship Enterprise. What's going on here? Who's in charge?
Nobody's really in charge. Maybe the phase. That's one of the things that makes me...
The phase? What's the phase? Why don't you just tell me what's going on here?
We've been doing fine for 1,000 generations, Captain. Maybe more. We're happy here, just waiting for the ship to return to the builders. That's the promised time when we come home. We don't need any help.
Who are the builders? Let's get back to the main subject. Who are the builders?
The builders are the builders, of course. Us, but a long time ago. The phase can explain it better. I get confused sometimes. The builders built the oratory. The room there to the south, they built the garden north. If you're hungry or if your head ain't feeling right, there's food and such in the hall. Through there, the west door. The rest hall is through the east door, but you might have to wait for one of them.
You know, Jim, I don't think there's much more he can tell us.
I'm Captain James T. Kirk of the Starship Enterprise. What's going on here? Who's in charge?
Nobody's really in charge.
The phase? Why don't you just tell me... Would you tell me about this ship?
We're going to land...
Hold on a second. Let's load because I took a poisonous food. Then we can talk to him, because we are asking him things we haven't before. Oh, guys, it's going to be a 6-part episode.
I'm Captain James T. Kirk of the Starship Enterprise.
Nobody's really in charge.
The phase? What's the phase? Why don't you just tell me what's going on here?
We've been doing fine for 1,000...
Who are the builders?
The builders are the builders, of course. The builders built the oratory.
You know, Jim, I don't...
I'm Captain James T. Kirk.
Nobody's really in charge.
The phase? What's the phase? Why don't you just tell... Would you tell me about this ship? The phase? Would you tell me about this ship? Why are you going to land in a town on Atavis?
Yeah, I haven't asked
Why didn't you respond to our hail?
We're going to land? Has the promised time come? I have to think about this. Please don't bother me anymore.
Captain, I do not understand the logic in that course of action.
Go away. I'm busy. My table must be kept clean.
Captain, hiding the blocks in the potted plants would be cruel.
Would it?
Captain. Captain, hide.
So yeah, I wanted to heat these up to make them...
Do you have some in... Captain, destroy...
This way.
Welcome back.
Little brother. Gotta be some way to heat this stuff up.
Inert organics including fog.
We just automatically take them back. What if we shoot him in this room.
Captain, stop for a moment.
Yeah?
I think there must be some better method to this. Perhaps we ought to place the blocks inside the container first.
Been trying that.
So the volatile compounds do not disperse into the air.
I keep getting talked, you know, a random blocks moment.
Do you have some in...
Maybe we just need to put this on the table first.
The nutrient broth in this container has become contaminated. It should be disinfected before the container can be reused.
How do we disinfect it?
A sealed metal keg with a feeder hose attachment on top. A trace of greenish mold rims the connection joint.
We disinfect it with this?
The nutrient broth in this container has become contaminated.
Okay, guessing we have to decontaminate it.
The nutrient.
Use the get.
You take the metal keg.
Alright. I think we have to decontaminate it in this room. I like to do things when the Klingons aren't around watching us.
No, I don't think that's necessary. No, I don't think that's necessary.
I want to decontaminate it. Ugh.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
Alright, what if I shoot it?
Being metal, this is going to get very hot, you know.
Okay. Put it on the table. And then shoot it with the phaser.
The nutrient broth.
The ceiling looks interesting.
I didn't want to hit that.
Standard Starfleet phaser. Set for kill.
I didn't want to look at that.
The container heats up rapidly and foul-smelling smoke pours out of the small opening on the top.
Excellent.
This container must be refilled with nutrient broth before it is replaced for use.
Oh. Hello? Okay. I guess it's spraying broth into there?
Two feeder hoses roll out on wired mechanisms and insert into the container. From one flows a clear liquid nearly filling the container. The other hose just makes burping noises.
I don't want them watching anything we do. Share that.
A round metal keg with a feeder hose attachment on top.
Okay, can we now put the blocks in?
The blocks fit through the opening, splashing as they plunge into the liquid.
Okay. Get the thing.
You take the metal keg.
Put the metal keg back here.
You settle the container back into the niche it was removed from. The feeder hose, looking shiny and clean, rides out on some mechanism and reattaches to the newly filled container. You hear gurgling, but it appears the liquid in the container is nothing more than the same nutrient-poor liquid that already covers the roots of the plants.
Ah.
The toy blocks may contain the correct nutrient compounds, but something more is required to release them into the liquid medium, making the nutrients accessible to the plants.
Ugh. Let's get this.
The feeder hose comes free and a mechanism pulls it out of the way.
I don't want them watching. There's gotta be something to the way, you know, we can do certain amount of things before they come into the room.
Welcome back. Are you feeling better?
Leave me alone, Mom. Let's put it back and shoot it again with the phaser.
Inadequate dissolution of nutrients in liquid medium.
We're getting to that.
The container heats up slowly and the sound of bubbling echoes from inside. You stop and the container quickly cools.
I think that did it, Captain.
Awesome. We take?
You take the metal keg.
Now I leave the room again. I don't want them seeing anything
save
we're doing.
New game.
Yeah, let's save a new game. I think we're up to 4.
Welcome back.
Silence. Silence with you. I just noticed how twinkly the thing is. Okay, so now let's put this back.
No, I don't think that's necessary.
Don't give me that. Get it on there.
You settle the container back into the niche it was removed from. The feeder hose, looking shiny and clean, rides out on some mechanism and reattaches to the newly filled container. You hear gurgling and see the nutrient broth begin swirling through the liquid medium. The dying plants seem to perk up before your very eyes.
Hooray!
These plants look green and healthy, with strong stems and shiny leaves. No effect. No effect.
Now, what do we do now? Tell her we fix the plants?
Hi there, I'm Captain James. Are you feeling all right, Matt? You look so sad. Hi there, I'm Captain James. Are you feeling all
right? I'm a bad mother. I tried to do right.
Who died? What died?
I did it. I'm a
A mother's job can be difficult. Why do you think you were the one who killed? A mother's job can be difficult. Why do you think you were the one who killed?
I'm eating what the phase makes for me, so I'm just resting. I'm tired, and I really don't feel like doing anything. I'd be so happy to know my boy could have safe.
The woman's eyes brim with
Save new game, replace previous game.
If we try giving this to him. Where'd the king go, anyway? Actually, no, go in here. I don't think actually giving this to them is a...
The youngster wrinkles his nose at the box of food.
Yeah, it's not a very ethical thing to do. I just want to see what happens.
Protect me! They're after me!
We'll hurt you.
We really don't want to.
See here, Captain Claw. I told you.
The Klingon observed.
I'm trying to give him food. Shut up.
Yeah, that looks good. And I am hungry. But Tuscan always said not to eat nothing Maul didn't say was okay. Thank you anyway, but I can't take that food.
Thank you anyway, but I can't take that food.
Yeah, that looks good. And I'm hungry. But Tuscan always said not to eat nothing Maul didn't say was okay. And I'd rather fight you anyway. That's even more fun than eating.
You guys really remember what people order you to do, huh?
I am hungry. So hungry. looks like good, wholesome. But I don't take nothing from nobody. Nobody but Maul. You'd do something to it, make me different. You'd rewire my head.
I wish we could talk to this Maul and see if she will help us. What's down here again? The plants? No, this. Okay. This one.
Welcome back.
Ugh. That voice, man, I hate that. Look at that. Wait, wait.
The nutrient additive is made.
Jim, we don't have time for that now.
Yeah, literally.
The species still seems a bit strange, but you expect that. Nevertheless, even as a youngster back in Iowa, you knew when a plant could make a healthy comeback, and these certainly are doing so.
Hmm. I wonder if we can take it, though.
Save new, replace previous.
Plants are putting out such lush new growth, it makes me want to take up gardening.
Mm-hmm.
Such beautiful plants these turned out to be once they were properly fertilized. Small things like this may not change the universe, Captain, but I think it's good.
Is that a door there too? Where's Spock?
He looks pretty healthy to me, Jim.
I can't see Spock here.
Welcome back. Are you feeling better?
No. Please do shut up. I guess the... He stands in front of him.
Healthy plants, Captain. The growth is quite vigorous, now that its nutrient needs have been adequately met.
Looks even more alive than the others.
The nutrient deficiency has already been corrected. There is no need to remove the container.
What was I gonna try to do? Something? I don't know.
These are at peak ripeness. They should be delicious.
Can we get some of them? Ugh.
The red fruit comes free easily, dropping into your hand like it belongs there.
Yay! Got some fruit. We can give it to that kid. And or mother.
This fresh fruit looks and smells delicious. Ruby red and perfectly ripe.
Let's analyze it to make sure it's not poisonous or something.
Unprocessed organic produce of high nutrient value to most humanoid races.
Hmm.
These are at peak ripeness. They should be delicious.
Save new game. Replace previous.
Some?
This fruit is perfectly ripe and delicious.
Yeah, it's gone. You can probably pick more, but let's just restore.
This fruit is perfectly ripe and delicious.
Yeah. Wow.
The Klingon captain gravely takes the fruit, smells it, and takes a large bite from it.
Thank you. This is good. And while my aide might disagree, some food becomes that much sweeter when it is shared.
Nice. Well, maybe we gain some points or some trust and he'll treat us differently. Let's see if we can get some more of this.
The red fruit comes free.
Good. I'd say that was worth it.
He refuses it, his lip curling in disdain.
I do not care to share food with humans or Vulcans.
You'd be wise to follow what your captain says.
You already have a piece of fruit.
That I do. Let's go this way and show it to the lady. You know, I probably should give it to everybody, but let's show it to her first.